Ah. Oh, my God. Yeah, Breakfast of Champions.
Not how the New York Times saw it, but I've been planning the It's Not You, Baby, It's Me speech anyway. We stay in touch, trade candid webcam shots. They still want me. But now I'm a free man, baby, swimming in pills, pussy, and dreams of Pulitzers. No more of that human interest shit, not unless it involves horns and a forked tail. So I've been following a dead man around the world. Brit by the name of Theodore Wicker, the Crowley of Soho. He was looking for hell with a capital H. If he'd hung around, I could have given him pointers. Afghanistan, Liberia, Baghdad, Chechnya, Brooklyn. But he came here to East Bumfuck, Maine in 87. Not a great year for fashion, and a terrible year for Wicker. Booked up in room 13, never seen again. Then this roach trap went under and nobody's touched it for a quarter of a century. You know, yeah, my man found what he came for. So did I. The Pope was right. Hell is real and it's not other people. This place is a door. That room is the lock. And the merry shit going down here is the key.
Thank you. so pathetic for something so portentous. I can feel the other side is close, so close. I saw it in the motel owner's eyes, glazed with fear and suffering. Offerings have been poured out on this ground, soaked through to the foundations, covered over with a minimum of effort, an Illuminati hallmark. The room stinks of inevitability. Of all the damned lives I have ended, this final sacrifice is the most deserving. I hold up to you, Sacharissa, the heart of Theodore Wicker.